Elyssa Marie Vasquez, 12, last seen in Doraville, Georgia, on January 28, 2003, wearing a blue ski jacket with a white center stripe, dark blue jeans, and white sneakers. She's biracial, of African American and Hispanic descent, and has pierced ears, a round scar on her right shoulder, and a scar below her chin. Although classified as a runaway, she was very young, and it's been over a decade since Elyssa disappeared.